Donc à moi, praise be the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
We thank the Lord for the gift of life. We appreciate everything that is doing to our lives. Praise
Amen.
God. I thank God for you and me because he has given us this day, which is a bright day for us. And I know brighter things are going to come on our way.
Amen.
I bring greetings from Sons of Sunder International. I'm Apostle Amos, and members of Sons of Sunder International do greet you in the mighty name of Jesus. They love you and they wish you best.
Amen.
Yes, before we go in any other thing, let us first tell you our programs. We've got many programs on this platform, and amongst those programs, we have got lunch hour every midday, like now time, South Africa time, which is 1 p.m. Uganda time and 6 p.m. China time. And you can check now, if you are not in Uganda, you are not in South Africa, you are not in China, you can check your time. Then you will know that at this time, we are always having lunch time. Then we have got a prayer that unveils a new day. It's always midnight. Midnight according to South Africa time. Now you can check South African time with your time. Then you will know that at that time, or at that very time, we are always having a prayer altar. Praise be the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
We've got a program that is going to start this week. Starting from Tuesday, every Tuesday from 6:30 p.m. South Africa time, that will be children's program, whereby ministers of Sons of Sunder will be ministering to you, to your children, the way we are supposed to raise our children, so that even when we are not there with them, they will not move away from the path that we have given them. Praise
Amen.
Be the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
We have got Ask Your Pastor is also a program. Ask Your Pastor is always going to be on Thursday, 6:30 to 8, whereby if you have any problem, if you have any challenge, if you want to know something, that's the time you'll be asking your pastor. It will be every Thursday, 6:30 p.m. to 8. And we have got another program, which is Surveying the Word of God. Some of you can call it Bible Study. Is always on Saturday and Sunday, 6:30 p.m. to 8 p.m., surveying the Word of God. When we know the Word of God, then the Word of God will set us free, because Jesus is called a good teacher, meaning he was teaching. We have to know the doctrine. We have to know the teachings. We have to abide by them so that we can be truly the disciples of God. So Sons of Sunder International, according to the calling we got, we will be going through the Word of God together with you, so that at the end of the day, we benefit not only our own selves, but even the people surrounding us and our generations to come. Praise be the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
We are having encouragement words in terms of clips. My sisters do drop their clips. They also help. And we are also having visual message that is always put there every day for other people who don't listen, who don't talk, who don't speak, I mean, who don't hear, and those are the deaf section, our deaf sisters and brothers. So we are here to encourage you. We are here to motivate one another so that we can abide in the Word of God, we can abide in Jesus, and Jesus in us. Then we'll be the true disciples, and everything will be fine for us, 100-fold on this world, and 100-fold in the world to come. That is the New Jerusalem where he went to prepare our rooms. Praise be the Lord Jesus. Now we are going to have a song. We are going to worship to God, because he said, enter. That is 100 Psalms, 100 from 1 to, I think, verse 4 or verse 5. Yes, I think it's verse 5. From verse 1 to verse 5. Whereby, enter my courts with praising, with worship, with thanksgiving. God wants us to go in his presence while we are praising him, because he always wants to fellowship with us. Kati buli bwe tumuyimbire nyimba, buli bwe tumusinza, buli bwe tuogere ebiyo ebimusanyusa, asembera nawuliriza. Mukama waffe yebazibwe. Katusinze Mukama. Nsaba prophetess Goresi, one of the leaders, is a pastor again, pastors here. She's going to lead us in that worship song. Praise be the Lord Jesus.
Amen. Mukama bawo mukusanga tusenzayo mu luyimba lumu. Nyimuse mikono jange eri Katonda wange yeye kasanide etendo lyange lyonna.
Nyimuse mikono jange eri Katonda wange yeye kasanide etendo lyange lyonna.
Nyimusaba na bange eri Katonda wange yeye kasanide etendo lyange lyonna.
Nyimuse mikono jange eri Katonda wange yeye kasanide etendo lyange lyonna.
Nyimuse kanisa yange eri Katonda wange yeye kasanide etendo lyange lyonna.
Nyimuse mikono jange eri Katonda wange yeye kasanide etendo lyange lyonna.
Nyimusa basumba bange eri Katonda wange yeye kasanide etendo lyange lyonna.
Nyimuse mikono jange eri Katonda wange yeye kasanide etendo lyange lyonna.
Weka
ekitiibwa kikugwana
yegwe ampanguza.
Weka
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 weka ekitiibwa kikugwana
yegwa tuonya.
Weka Mukama
weka
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 weka ekitiibwa kikugwana. Yimuse eddoboozi by'ogambe yekka. Yeye kamukama, yeye kasanide mu bulamu bwaffe, yeye kasanide mu relationship zaffe, yeye kasanide mu courtship, yeye kasanide mu family, yeye kasanide mu marriage, yeye kasanide mu bana, yeye kasanide ku mirimo gyaffe, yeye kasanide ku businesses, yeye kasanide mu bazadde baffe. Ruhangishitwe ruhango mwana ruhango moyo ori kwera.
Haleluya,
twakushaba omoyo ori kwera. Shumo ije otwebe mbere nitumanya tuli abaana bawe. Ayi Mukama otwebembere, twakushaba omwoyo olikwera. Shumo ije otwebembere nitumanya tuli abaana bawe. Ayi Mukama otwebembere, ngishitwe ruhango mwana ruhango moyo ori kwera. Ruhangishitwe ruhango mwana ruhango moyo ori kwera.
Haleluya,
twakushaba omoyo ori kwera. Shumo ije otwebembere nitumanya ngu tuli abaana bawe. Ayi Mukama otwebembere. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Tukwebaza Mukama, tusinze erinnya lyo. Oli Katonda omulungi, oli Katonda ow'amaanyi, oli Katonda ow'entaata omulungi. Ayateeka mu nsi eno ng'olina Mukama byonna by'olaba nti birungi. Wamala giyooyoota n'ogitereeza ffe tugendemu. N'otuwa tulye tunywe tuzaale tufuge. Taata omulungi w'abalungi tuli mu maaso go. Tuzze okusinza erinnya lyo. Tuzokutendereza Mukama, leka owulire ekigambo kyo Mukama ky'oleese mu bulamu bwaffe, kirabirize okutuukirira Mukama, leka kitereeze obulamu bwaffe, leka kifuule ebipya Mukama. Taata twagala okutegeera. Kizobeere wamu naffe Mukama, taata oyina ensonga lwaki watulondamu, taata watuyita, leka ekigambo kino kitusumulule, leka ekigambo kino kitulokole, leka ekigambo kino kituyimuse, leka ekigambo kino kitufuule bapya, leka mwoyo w'omutukuvu atukulembere mu byonna, tusobole okutereezebwa Mukama. Jangu obeere naffe Mukama, jangu oyogere naffe Mukama, jangu otereeze mu linnya lya Mukama waffe Yesu. Kkiriza okubeera wamu naffe, kkiriza okutwagala. In the mighty name of Jesus, leka omusaayi gwo gutumaamire, leka ekisaayi kyo kibeere naffe. Amiina Mukama. Mwebale Yesu, manyi ogenda kuwona, manyi ogenda kusumulula, manyi ogenda kuyimusa. Praise be the Lord Jesus. Praise, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Praise be the Lord Jesus. Thank you for the worshiping. Thank you for everything that you've done. God, you are good. God, you are always wonderful. I welcome you, my brother. Thank you for joining, my sister. Thank you for joining. I know that it's good to be with us. I know that there is something that you are going to do. Sister Mabuza, thank you very much. Princess, God bless you for joining us. Rogers, China, God bless you. And whoever is there, God bless you. And those that are going to watch after us, we also praise God for you. Praise be the Lord Jesus. Amen. I know God is not going to leave us the same. He's going to take steps. He's going to increase us. He's going to make us prosper. Amen. He's going to see us go to our destiny, because God is God. For yesterday he told us,
yes,
that we will have enough.
Amen.
We will sit and rest. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We will sit and rest. I just want us to go back and read that verse. We are going to read those verses. Then we go to another thing. I mean, God is promising. If a man can promise his son and fulfill, if a man can promise his wife and fulfill, how far will it be with God? Praise be the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
It's God that will promise and fulfill, because he's not a son of man to promise and lie.
Amen.
Praise be the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
We are going to read in Leviticus, praise be the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Verse 26, from chapter 26, verses 4 to 8. Let someone read for us. Praise be the Lord Jesus. I greet you in the mighty name of Jesus, and thank you for joining. Waliwe kipya ekitwegattako. Mukama alabye okukaaba kwaffe. Enough is enough. Some day, and this is the day God has made for us. We have to rejoice in it. This is the day that God has made for you and me. You have to proclaim it. You have to own it. You have to take it, because he created you to be in this day. And he said, you will rule on his behalf. So if you don't ask for that, if you don't man it, if you don't take it, the devil will take it, and instead he will rule you.
Amen.
Praise be the Lord Jesus. What does Leviticus say?
Leviticus 26 from verse 4 to 8 says, then I will give you rain in its season.
Then I will give you rain in its season. Which is that season? This is the season whereby it's our season. It's our time. I mean, I have seen many miracles happening in the short time possible. God has done a lot in our lives. I'm seeing God when he speaks, he fulfills. And he will fulfill as well in your life.
Amen.
Is it a problem? Is it your business? Is it your marriage? Is it your studies? Is it your children? Is it the place of work? What's that is eating you up? God is going to bring that rain in the season.
Amen. Okay. It says, the land shall yield its produce.
Now,
and the trees of the field shall yield.
Listen to this. When God answers, when you pray, God will answer your prayer by sending rain. And the rain will answer the prayer of the yield. by giving the support to our seed to germinate. Yeah. And the plants will also give support our fruits. The fruits on those trees will be there. Amen. Then what else will happen?
Sorry. Verse 5 says, your threshing shall last till the time of vintage.
Those people busy with harvesting, busy with winnowing, they will keep on, they will not rest, because it will be like a non-stop. Praise be the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
It will be continuous.
Amen.
We have been having problems. You are having chronic diseases. You are having problems. Every day, time in, time out, they are busy chasing you for rent. They are busy pursuing you for this. Things are chasing you, this and that. But this time, blessings will be abundant.
Amen.
Will be there in abundance. It will be continuous program. It will be today, tomorrow, and forever. What is he saying? That those threshing will not stop.
And the vintage shall last till the time of sowing.
Meaning, your yield, the harvest will keep there. People will be harvesting until they got sowing. As they are sowing, but some are still harvesting. As they are harvesting, people are busy sowing. Why? Because God is going to make the ground very ready for every season to entertain, to welcome. Hallelujah.
Amen.
To welcome your seeds, because the rain will be there to irrigate.
Amen.
Nothing will stop. Our God is always a living God.
Amen.
Amen.
You shall eat your bread to the full and dwell in your land safely.
I have seen many people, they work tirelessly, they do everything, they sweat when they are doing. But when it comes to harvest, when it comes to enjoying food, they are thrown in prisons. They are buried. They die.
Amen.
Others, they are sick. They are bedridden. They are in hospitals. They are being hospitalized. Praise be the Lord Jesus. Then other people who did not sweat, who did not toil, who did not suffer in making this wealth, in making these riches, they start enjoying what you have worked for, and the scripture will be fulfilled that you will build, but you not sleep in them. You will plant, but you not enjoy. But this time, God is saying that it will be you to eat on your fullness.
Amen.
You don't eat small because there is someone who will take it. You don't eat small because someone is chasing you. You will eat at your fullness. And
Amen.
You feel, yes, I'm satisfied. I'm satisfied. Praise be the Lord Jesus. Let us read again.
Okay. 6 says, I'll give peace in the land and you shall lie down.
There is this other thing whereby you eat. I have seen many presidents, and you can testify there on my behalf. They are having enough, but they are on run.
They don't have peace.
They don't have peace. Some people have gone to witch doctors. They have been given charms. They have been given some other witchcrafts, other small gods. They get riches, but they are told not to put light in their bedrooms, not to marry, not to put on shoes, not to enjoy money, not to do this, not to sit in the cars that they have bought. Our God is going to give us peace in all areas, right, left, front, behind, higher and beneath. Everywhere we'll have peace. We will rest while we have enjoyed our gains. Praise be the Lord Jesus.
Amen. I'll give peace in the land and you shall lie down, and none will make you afraid.
So even if you don't close, I want to tell you one thing. When we are in this house, sometimes we look even at 10. There is that peace that God is going to give you. Amen. You will sit and feel like, yes, I feel I'm contented. Just ask for enough that will keep you in the presence of the Lord. Yesterday we are told the benefits of having the fear of God. Just call the fear of God, walk in his ways, keep his commandments, then everything will be wow for you. We are going to have peace of mind, and we will rest, and nothing will threaten us. Say amen there, my brother.
Amen.
Say bye-bye to the problem that has been persecuting you.
Amen.
Say bye-bye to that person who has been haunting you. Say bye-bye to every threat, every problem, every challenge, every calamity, everything that has been troubling your life. Because God has come to rescue you. And when God comes, when he fights for you, nothing will be there against you. Because when he opens, no one closes. And when he closes, no one opens. When we build with God, our structure will be at a firm foundation. And when we protect with God, then we know that we are assured of the protection. Because he's King of Kings, Lion of Judah, God of Hosts, the God who brought out Israel from Egypt. Praise be the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
So if you are with God, like how Daniel was with God, even lions, they become pillows. They threw Daniel in the den of lions. They forgot that they had taken him to zoo to enjoy what God had given him to rule.
Amen.
So the whole night for him, he was in the reserve park. He was in the game reserve. He was in the park. He was in the zoo, enjoying the creatures of God, those that you call enemies of progress. For him, he was seeing, like, he was there exercising his ability, because God said that they read for us Genesis. Just jump there. Hold there and jump. Praise be the Lord Jesus. Hold there and jump. Amen. Genesis 1:26. Genesis 1:26.
Then God said, let us make man in our image.
God started sowing his mind. Let us make man in our own image.
According to our likeness.
According to our likeness.
Let them have dominion over the fish.
Let them
the
have powers and authority over the face of the sea,
over the birds of the air,
over the birds of the air,
and over the cattle,
over the cattle,
over all the earth, and over every creeping thing that creeps on the earth,
over everything that creeps on the earth.
So God created man in his own image.
We have the power. So they forgot that they were taking the lead into his own. When Daniel reached there, the lion saw the leader. The lion saw the mighty man of valor. The lions saw that, oh, our boss has come. So they also had rest.
Amen.
They rested with their boss. God said, at that time, when he makes peace with you, when he makes peace with the land that you are in, he will take out those dangerous animals. So to Daniel, lions were not dangerous. There is that problem that is hurting you. It's like a lion before you. There's that challenge that you're having. It's like a lion before you. But I want to tell you, whether it's lioness or male lion, they will not hurt you, because God has silenced the situation, has silenced the calamities, has silenced every devil activity in your lives. Praise be the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
I want to encourage you, my brother and my sister who is listening. God is with you. And he will make sure that you surpass. But you have to have the fear of God. Praise be the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Let us go back to our as we almost finalize.
I will rid the land of evil beasts, and the sword will not go through your land.
I will chase away the dangerous animals, and I will not allow any sword to pass through. When they talk of the sword, that means there will be no massacre, there will be no killings, there will be no shedding of tears, shedding of innocent blood, because
Amen.
You will be having your own peace that God will have himself given you. Katonda agenda kutuwa omukisogo, katonda agenda kutuwa ezawo, ngoli wantu, oine mirembe, abantu bayimirire bagambe. Gundio ya ine mirembe. Gundio yo. Baberenga wabu kabe baku wero mjulizi. Tuko oyo kubanga tuwe yogerako. Tuwe yogendeko mkukaba. Tuwe yogendeko mkunyorua. Tuwe yogendeko mbituluma. Na yeye saa wakati. Baba yogere. Akoze binene katonda wabwe. Obo mazeyo semanyi. Mukama yeba zibwe.
You will chase your enemies, and they shall fall by the sword before you.
Oja kugoba abalabe. Ate kugoba chinatuka katika sera kwa kugoba abalabe. Oja kubagoba, atoba salo obate, nechi ambecho. Ekisera kibadeonga devo ya atugoba. ekiseera kibaddewo ebizibu byebitugoba ekiseera kibaddewo n'atasaanidde okubanja ng'ayimirira n'akubanja ekiseera kibaddewo nga n'akakubanjibwa nga naawe wali osobodde kkawa n'omuntu bakubanja ssente nga ntono nnyo ekikulemeseza fiizi kitono nnyo ekikulemeseza kwanjula mukyala kitono nnyo ekikulemeseza kuwasa kitono nnyo ekikulemeseza okuzimba kitono nnyo ekikulemeseza poloti rakayata nga kitono nnyo naye ke kaseera katonda bw'anaamala kukola emirembe mu ggwe n'akuwa emirembe agenda kuddira ebyo byonna ebibadde bikufufugganya obifufuggaza obigobe mu bulamu bwo mu linnya lya Mukama waffe Yesu haleluya kati n'owulira kino I think nabbi alina kyateekawo semanyi wulira kino no tujja Mukama waffe yeebazibwe tunulayo zabbuli yaffe 23 olunyiriri osooka egambe etya olunyiriri lwa buli omu lwamanyi Mukama waffe yeebazibwe egambye etya kasita tumala tutegeera ekyo ne tukirya ne tukinywa ne tukiyambala ne tukifuula ngoye ne tukiteekako nga gaalubindi ne tukiteekako nga earphones ne kifuuka simu yaffe ne kifuuka TV ne kifuuka ngatto ne kifuuka gloves ne kifuuka musipi zabbuli 23 olunyiriri olusooka egambye etya
The Lord is my shepherd I shall not want.
Mukama ye musumba wange seetagenga. Kati bw'onoomala ekyo ogenda kufuna entiisa ya Mukama. Bw'olengera ku ddyo nga waliyo ekizibu n'ogamba Mukama ye musumba wange seetagenga. Bw'olengera ku left n'osanga waliwo rent n'ogamba Mukama ye musumba wange seetagenga. Bw'otunula mu maaso n'olaba waliwo ennyanja emyufu n'ogamba Mukama ye musumba wange seetagenga. Lwaki toweetagenga? Akola ki Mukama oyo? Akola ki mu zabbuli eyo? Akola ki tugenda giyitamu? Yonna tugimaleyo oluvannyuma twatula ebigambo by'ekisa. Katonda akolemu omulimu Brother Roger. Katonda akolemu omulimu nabbi katonda akolemu omulimu princess katonda akolemu buli yenna awuliriza enjiri eno nti Mukama ye musumba wange seetagenga naye tuba twakamala kukyogera ate ne tudda emabega tuba twakamala kukyegera ate ne tubuusabuusa tuba twakamala kukyogera ate ne tutandika okubanga abalala be tusinza naye tusinze Mukama na buli kimu ekiri
He makes me to lie down in green pastures.
Wali yagambye nti ngenda ogenda kwe okuwumula mirembe kati ne wana agambye nti anu anteeka mu busubi obulungi ne neebako mu nengalamira. Omuntu gw'ogalamiriranga mirembe gyokka.
Amen.
Ekirala akola ki?
He leads me beside the still waters.
Akutwala ku mabbali g'amazzi amateefu. Amazzi ag'obulamu ye Mukama waffe Yesu Kristu. Agenda kuwa ekisaanidde. Agenda kuwe ekirungi agenda kuwe ebyebikusanyusa lwakuba yasuubiza si mwana wa muntu obutatuukiriza akola ki ekirala
He restores my soul. He leads me in the path of righteousness.
Azamu amaanyi ememe yange
His namesake,
yeah. Ankulembera mu makubo agagolokofu olw'erinnya lye bino tagenda bikola lwakuba Rogers osaba nnyo lwakuba Prophetess Goresi ekirozuukuka n'osabisa abantu tagenda bikola lwakuba Apostle oli wano ku lunch hour abikola olw'erinnya lye erinnya lye lisobole okwatiikirira nti akoze binene eri abalokola abamusinza akoze binene abo abamuteekako entiisa akoze binene abo abamwagala Mukama akukolera ebirungi addemu okusaba kwo akole ng'okuyayana kw'omutima gwo bwe kuli mu linnya lya Yesu nange ng'omuweereza wa Katonda omutume wa Mukama nkinyweza era nkirangirirako okutuukirira ngamba ekigambo kya Katonda kigoberere okutuuka nga kituuse mu bulamu bwo ng'era kikozeemu ebikulu nga kirina n'obujulizi mu linnya lya Mukama waffe Yesu amiina
Verse 4 says, Yeah, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I'll fear no evil.
Yeah, I walk through the valley of the shadow of death. You can be having a challenge that is, seems like the grave is opening. You can be having people who are oppressing you. There are many things that are challenging you, but he will lead you through. He led his son, even when he was put to death, he brought him to life. He led Lazarus, even he brought him after 4 days in the tomb. He will still control you because God is God. Don't fear the challenge you're having. What you have to do, make him your shepherd and you shall not want. Make him your refuge and nothing will hunter you. Make him your everything whereby you don't doubt his works. In the mighty name of Jesus. Why are we not scared? Even though we go through the valley of shadow of death.
Yes. For you are with me, your rod and your staff, they come.
Because wherever you will be going, God himself will go with you. His rod and his staff, they are there to comfort you. Get to know that there is that whip God is going to use to whip the devil that is persecuting you, to whip the challenge that is disturbing you, to whip everything that is against you, because God is with you in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
He will raise you, exalt you, and testimonies will just spread like mushrooms.
Amen.
Amen. Go on.
5 says, you prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies.
Wait. There is that congregation. There is that crowd, let me use the word crowd, is there always watching you, tormenting you, persecuting you, making false accusations. They are busy trying to kill you while you are still alive. They want to disturb you. They are making whatever nonsense. But the Bible is saying, God is busy preparing the table. When they are there, he will make you sit and show them that you are king. And show them that you are mighty. And show them that he chose you. And show them that you are the chosen generation. And show you that now it's not you they used to know. But you are a different character. Because God himself lives in you. Amen. He's
Amen.
Dwelling in you. He will. What he is going to do?
You anoint my head with oil. My cup runs over.
He's going to give you anointing. Blessings. Riches. Happiness. Joy. Peace, life in abundance, and it will run over. It won't stop to you. It will go even to your brothers, to your sisters, to your parents, to your friends, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
6 says, surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I'll dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
Amen and amen. Now let us run to Psalm 78. We are going to read verse 5, then we'll jump and read verse 52. Psalm 78, verse 5. There is that testimony that you are going to get, my brother who is listening. There is that testimony that you are going to have, my sister who is listening. There is that testimony that is on your way.
It says, Psalm 78, 5 says, for he established a testimony in Jacob and appointed a law in Israel.
Hallelujah.
Which he commanded our fathers, that they should make them known to their children.
I'm making them known to you now that there is a testimony that is already established that is coming on your way. There is a testimony, I promise you, in the mighty name of Jesus, that is on its way, is at hand, is already with you. You will testify what God has done for you.
Amen.
He has given me favor, I will walk higher, Jehovah, I will lift him higher. He has given me courage, I will lift him higher, Jehovah, I will lift him higher. He has given me anointing, I will lift him higher, Jehovah, I will lift him higher. He has given me happiness, I will lift him higher, Jehovah, I will lift him higher. He has given me marriage, I will lift him higher, Jehovah, I will lift him higher. He has given me riches, I will lift him higher, Jehovah, I will lift him. He has given me power, I will lift him higher, Jehovah, I will lift him. He has given me children, I will lift him higher, Jehovah, I will lift him. He has given me a wife, I will lift him higher, Jehovah, I will lift him higher. He has given me glory,
I will lift him higher,
Jehovah, I will lift him higher. He has given me enough,
I will lift him higher,
Jehovah, I will lift him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I don't know how we went there, but what I want to tell you, there is a testimony on your way.
Amen.
And is already established. When something is established, nothing can change it. Nothing can delay it. Just claim it and have it in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Let us run now, go to 52, and we will say the grace.
52 says, Psalm 78:52, but he made his own people go forth like sheep.
He made his own people go out like sheep. He's going to lead us. Even if in the wilderness, he will be with you. Even if in the land that is having streams of water, he will still be with you in all situations, in all areas, in all whatever. Every place, God is going to be with you. May the good God be with you in all areas, in all sectors, in all things that you are going through. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray for you, my brother. I pray for you, my sister, for a breakthrough, for a total deliverance, for total healing, to encounter with God, so that God can do miraculous things into your life, so that the testimony that is being established can be with you, and you testify to God that he has done miraculous things into my life. In the mighty name of Jesus,
amen. Amen.
Let us share the words of grace. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all, now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. I request you check on those messages. You will see our program. May the good God bless you as you go to our YouTube channel and subscribe, like, comment, share it. Come here on Facebook, like it, comment, share it, and invite others. God bless you until in the evening when we will be having surveying the word of God. Be blessed.
Amen.